featherweight division fight.
You ready?
All right, so here we go with the start of this fight. I'm anxious, man. What a matchup it is, and it's going to be interesting. And it's
oh! Huge right hand!
Oh! Like that right hand. Big diving punch. Oh, look at him jumping in to try to get the finish.
Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliano has called a stop to this contest at 20 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Jose Aldo Jr.
Oh, well, there he is after a huge knockout win tonight. You going to the after party or what?
I mean, I'm heading over there right now, John. I'm asking the producers, how soon can I get up? This is going to be a party over there. Not only because of the knockout, but that extra bonus check he's going to be carrying to the club tonight.